New at 11, Annapolis police are looking for suspects in a fatal shooting. On Wednesday, police responded to Madison Street for a report of shots fired and found a man with serious injuries. The victim's 23-year-old Colin Flanagan. He died yesterday as a result of his injuries. Anyone with information should call police.